What up? I got Noskin here with me. This ain't a diss song, but yeah, you know what it is. I'm a cheesehead, y'all niggas cheese whiz. Pittsburgh Steelers, that's nothing. That Super Bowl ring, that's nothing. Up in your town,
Collision Low Crossers. It's the title of a book about NFL football and quite possibly part of the Packers' defensive game plan for Sunday. If you'll recall, the Packers allowed several completions on shallow crossing routes during the first half of the Carolina game. Even without that enticement, the 49ers are partial to shallow crossing routes, like here and here and here. Look at this thing. It's like shallow crossing routes are us, and the 49ers are pretty effective with them. So they might see what the Panthers saw in the second half, and that's Blake Martinez collisioning low crossers. And on this play, Greg Olsen is a low crosser. And there's your collision. Now the Panthers completed a pass on this play, but it certainly didn't go to Greg Olsen. Now the Packers allowed three completions, good for 45 yards in the first half on shallow crossing routes. In the second half, they allowed a grand total of none. Collision low crossers.
We're able to hit within 5 yards legally. And so it's one of those things that helps out, whether we're in man or zone, to be able to help another guy out if he's having to cover him. Or help myself out where I don't have to cover him because he's on the ground.
Oh, yeah. Young Moolah, baby.